So I'm moving in to uni in like September the 7th, which is like 25 days away from now. So yeah, just come along shopping with me, preparing for like moving in, living alone, like eating, cooking, cleaning alone. Like I already do that here, like I can cook and clean, but you know, it's just like that responsibility on your own. It's just gonna be so crazy. So we're just in Home Bargains now, and we're going to get some stationery because it's the cheapest one to get here, and you know, we're trying to like finesse the system, get those brand deals. Wait, what? Jackpot. We found them.
So far I've just got these two
jars. I don't know what else to get, like there's pens. Cause I ordered some stuff online already, so I'm just here to like finish up the gaps of stuff I didn't get.
We're going to collect our furniture.
Charlie. She want a picture with Tommy. You know she come from the country. She don't afford Tommy. She can't afford Tommy.
So we're back in Primark because we are looking for some clothes for uni again, because we literally got none. So we're back. Oh, that's the jumper I wanted when I said I have money. Now I have money. That is so nice. That is my style. This is what I'm getting.
We're like heading into Claire's because we're such girly girls.
Yeah.
And we're gonna get
friendship bracelets.
No, this is so good. Ooh, I sprayed perfume on it from Primark.
Damn, we're actually smelling so good now.
I don't
know. Who was? Oh yeah, I also got some stuff from Primark.
Ooh, yes.
Not as much as I wanted because I forgot that I'm irresponsible and I spent money on other things. And I was like, I have to go to Primark.
I encouraged her to buy everything. I was like, yeah, you need that. Like, you need that so badly. Friendship bracelets. Okay, we're going to look for friendship. I mean, no, we're going for friendship necklaces. We're like cheapos and we've went for the £5 one so far.
Yes.
We like
and
this
it's so
one.
Cute. Like we went through very many options. They actually have some cute options.
Infinity and beyond. What the hell?
Okay, we came in here for a joke, but we're actually bust for this. Like no joke.
For real, I'm gonna wear that until like I'm old and gray.
Yeah, exactly. Old and ashy.
Okay, guys. So this is the one we came for. Wait. Why is it not focusing?
Focus on.
What? Can you tap the screen?
Focus.
focus. Oh, there we go. Okay, there she is.
It's so cute.
It's so cute and visco. Oh, and you know, we're just so hipster and trendy. So we're gonna wear these literally the first day of uni.
No, I told her already. I'm gonna wear it on the first day of uni. I'm in second year of uni, by the way, and I'm doing this shit. Like,
we literally doing our degrees, and like we're here in Claire's buying friendship bracelets, necklaces.
I love those.
I love those and heels at the same time.
No, we told each other we were gonna get it for joke, but we were actually so hyped up to get it.
Exactly. Like we went through, like we were actually consent, like pros and cons of each one.
Unboxing, and we've already got it tied. Well, Awaley has. I was just there.
Couldn't have been a mysterious person.
Oh my god, this is like, what is this? Like,
okay. I'll have the white one because you know white power.
Oh my god. Am I the black one? Wait, I like the black one. The black one's cute. It says friends, so that means I have multiple friends.
And it says best, so that means I'm the best. Oh my god, guys, we need to do a little model shoot after this. Just
wait,
model
it.
Right there. It's like 4 carrots.
What are you doing with your life?
We tried. I mean, she's still cute though.
Wait, put it together. What are you doing?
I'm trying. Okay. Who are you? Don't speak to me like that. Best friend. I'm breaking up with you.
Right after Right after we buy this, we break up.
No, she said after we buy this, what if we die?
Okay. No, just what if we actually die though, like after we buy this, and then it's just all for nothing? We wasted £8.
I know, that's what we think about, the £8 wasted in the grave.
The typical immigrant in me is coming out.
I'm here now. My parents just left, which is so crazy to me because, like, I'm not crying, but it's like that shit hearted. Like, they're actually gone. But luckily, my friend Ansu's staying in the same accommodation as me, like in a separate building. But I'm gonna be here right now. So. That it was a good day. Yeah. Not much to do, but just stay around. Yeah, it was a good day. I'm so glad this.
Oh,
you're so cute!